Hello, Paisanos. Welcome to the Elden Ring world. Yay! I want Titanite Heart 6. But where do I get it? I want to upgrade my weapon a little bit. So, need to find a sword. A smithing stone. 6. Hello everybody, welcome to what's the Elden Ring world. We are trying to upgrade our weapon a little bit. Gotta find our smithing stone 6. One more. And some levels don't hurt. Alright, fat boy, engage. The mic volume good? I think it is. La 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 la. All right, here we go. Here we go. Legendary Night Grease. I need smithing stones, goddammit. I do need the halberd, though. I think that these guys are weak against the golden halberd. They might be weak against holy. I'm not sure. Okay, please don't follow me, bad guy. Good. Good. Killed by that. A lot quicker. Where is everybody? Old rune, no. No. What is this place? What is this place? Too much coffee. I feel nervous. I feel nervous because too much coffee. Elevator. I have been here. That guy. God damn it, do I have to kill him? Ay ay ay. Changing into his armor. Crucible armor. I knew it. Rusty. Rusty. Too soon. Too much coffee. But no problem. We'll get there soon. God damn it. It feels like my hands are shaking a little bit. Alright, how do I reach that place quickly without dying? Oh, interesting. Lower Capital Church. Nah, fuck it, let's run like so. God damn it, irritating. Fuck. Okay, to run or not to run? I will run. I will risk it a little bit. Risk it a little bit. I hope that that guy doesn't follow me too much. I think I lost him. Okay, Barry. Yes! Whoa! I think that he did some new cool moves there. Hello, Rengava. I have too much coffee. I'm shaking. Rengava. Heroes Rune 5. What the fuck is that? Heroes Rune 5. Some mega rune. An abundance of runes. Nice. And it's 5. Totally awesome. Smithing Stone 6, please. It's okay also. That is okay also. Yes, I am looking for a Smithing Stone 6 so I can upgrade my weapon so I can kill a boss. Oops, wrong button. I can afford a soul, a level also. Please don't be a trap. What is this place? Ah, a shortcut! Nice! Cool, cool. Actually, let me level up. I didn't need to buy anything important at the moment. Strength. Hmm. haven't searched this place completely. No, this place. Hello, Monza. I'm looking for a smithing stone 6. I need one more, then I can kill the boss. I haven't searched this place completely because of these guys, and I don't know how to kill them. Oh my god, too slow. He's coming closer and closer. Fuck. This was a mistake. Okay, there is someone. Maybe a smithing stone 6. I'm not sure. Some person smithing stone 6. Oh, they're teasing me. Lucky. Totally teasing me. I struggled to find smithing stone 8. Have some time. Oh yeah, I don't have a 8. Need one more. I have some for smithing stone 9 and 8, though, but not 7. 7 I haven't found. You can't come here. Jesus. Let me move the chat closer so I can actually see it. Oh, I'm here. God damn it. That was only the teleport, I think. Fuck, dead end. This is the boss place. This is this place. It's a big area, but I feel like I have search everything. Over capital search. Let me check this place. Those smithing stones are well hidden. Monsa, do you remember where Smithing Stone 6 could be? Or the nearest? And I die! And I die! There are loots! There are loots! I forgot. I actually thought that I killed it in one shot. No idea, I can't remember such things. Ah, okay. Not yet. Okay, halberd or not. Oh, I didn't two-hand the halberd. I'm in such a clutch. Such a clutch! We should play some chess match soon. Some rapid or something. Or multiple time controls. That could be cool. What was the loot? Missed it. Secret vault. Lots of money. I feel like I'm being followed. Guilty hood. Yes, we should. What was that there? No. I haven't been to this general direction. Come on. God damn it. not sure if those guys have some kind of a crap attack. So I won't be taking any risks. Some proximity is not far close. Ah, that's a big fucker. I hate these guys. Let's try hefty mode. Oh, nice! Take it! Can't even come up with the hand chop joke. Sombra Smithing Stone 4. Lost S4. God damn it. There I haven't been. Okay, two places I haven't been, yes. Okay, found new stuff. This came from there. Still a med load, good. It's amazing that I can be in a med load carrying this thing. Amazing. rubble. It's like a trap. It was a trap, I knew it. And some extra hits. This is a weird area. Submitting stone 5! Getting closer all the time. Almost, but no cigar. Good thing that I didn't jump there. That's the old place. I can get on the roof. Nothing. Just a fancy little place. There is a guy. Well, what do we have here? I'm scared. Put the fat boy armor on. Omniant. They use some light. Rats. I hate rats. Come here, you fuckers. Ah, strong rats also. No, I'm sorry. Thank you. This reminds me of the Dark Souls 1 dungeon. Whoa. See you there. Little bit strong. Door. A funny looking door. Hey, Poka! We are looking for smithing stones. Subterrane sunning grounds. A new area. Okay, we just found a new area. What the fuck is that? Oh no. Is this like some super strong area? I don't have many souls. That looks like a boss in disguise. That doesn't look. Alright, let's run. Fool! Cannot open from this side! Damn you, text! No, too many! Descent, please. Now. Go, 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 you fucker! Jesus. Oh! What is this place? Drink, got dirt. A blight town. It's a blight. It's a blight town, everybody. Someone threw something at me. Run. Fucking sewers. Smithing stone 7! Cool, but we need 6. What the fuck is happening? It's a big boy, doesn't see me. Okay. Shortcut opened, I think. I will get that loot though. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Ah. Yes, go back there. You fucking coward. You big fucking coward. It's a blighta. It's a fucking blighta. Fuck me, Jesus! Lobster man. There are a couple of lobsters downstairs. Ooh, luckily I didn't have too many souls. Runes, whatever. Damn, not a nice place. No. That fat dude could take a hit. For sure. But very interesting to find new places still. Yeah, but how did you get there? Now, how did I reach that? I think the first here. Speedrun. That's where we want. I think we opened up a shortcut. Not sure though. Here was the other route. Or the other place I haven't visited. There's a fucking golden boy. Golden boy soon. How did he do that? How did he do that? How did he do that? Fuck, is there a faster way there? But there is! It's the other teleport. I can backtrack. Good, yes. Here. Greetings. The belly. What the? Jesus Christ. Like, why don't these guys drop anything? Thank you. goodness, as soon as I have said it, Smithing Stone 6. Fuck you. Can't have it all. Wait. How do you get down from here? I can't backtrack? Are you serious? That looks like a deadly fall. Maybe not. Yeah, let's be brave. Lose the belly. Oh, nice, yes. Six. Some person meeting stone six. Oh, so close. It was only me. To fight with the dudes or not to fight with the dudes. There is the problem that they... Okay, this guy I have to kill. This boss all. He's a backstabber. Like me. Fuck. Take this guy out fast. Good. Little bit dangerous. In here. Doesn't over the sword. Hey, I like this. Sight for me sore eyes. Nice. Okay, rest a little bit. Where is this place? Avenue Balcony. I guess it's a bigger place than I thought. It seems. Where is this? Wait, did I... The door is opened. What, the door is opened? Let me go into running mode. Real quickly. Loot. Loot. Gloom. Ah, this is this place, this place. From a mile away. What's in here? I've probably been here also. Not sure. Fucking lion! It's a fucking lion! Everybody! Ho ho ho! Loot! Yay! Loot! Oh, hero soon, yes! What is this? Dead end! It's a bubble night! It's a bubble night! It's a real bubble night, everybody! And the real lion is chasing me! Don't shoot me! No! Loot! I see a loot! Yes! Smithing stop 6! No, fucking gravel stone. I fucking hate gravel stone. There are the smithing stone 6. 6S. How do you say? Okay, here I have. There's a loot. Dead end also, but. Have to take the risk. That place I have looted. That much I remember. There might be some food. Yes, I knew it. Smithing stone 4! Fuck me! Oi! Smithing stone. Holy Chris! Holy fucking Chris, what is that? Can I cheese this? Motherfucker. I could try to kill this guy. It's strong as fuck. That little fucker. That little fucker! No, that... This is seriously strong. Avatar, putrid avatar. I didn't do any damage to it. I think I will... Go have a cigarette. Now. Think about my life a little bit. Alright, be right back. 10 minutes probably. More coffee. Coffee! Okay, I just remembered a place. Why is there a... Let's summon something. No way, there is no summon thingy. Why? I haven't figured out that system yet. And here's a door. Ah, it comes from sewers, I think. Try to kill me. What is that place? Ah, oh, there was this old room. Nice. Nice, I guess. Ah, it's blocked. The city is blocked. Open up. Open the fucking door. Okay, let's head to the... that thing. Whoa. the mission is to find Smithing Stone 6 still. Past the rats, I think. And yes, this is over now. Nobody can see me because I'm a ninja. Great ninja warrior. I have to check if there is a pathway behind that fat dude. Whoa. No, there is none. Fuck. Ah, one shot. One, what the fuck? I might have found the least favorite enemy of the game. Impossible to kill, and they kill impossibly well, or something like that.
Coffee.
And of course the run is quite long. Maybe I should do this. Lamp all set. Just keep on moving. Just keep on moving. Six! Some person with these torches. Wait, where is that? Where can I go? There? If you die, I will fucking kill you myself. Oh, fuck you! Hey, where can you go? That doesn't make any sense. Miss something. Sorry about that. Minna sama. Ah, now I remember. Yes, I missed something. Knock knock, knock on door. I can knock on wood. You better knock, knock on wood. Nice, 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 yes! This is exactly what I needed. Don't follow me, you fuck. Preserving poluses.
Nice.
And lower we go. Into the depths of the Blight Town 3.0. Okay, I believe. Yeah. Must remember the poison somehow. Boss! Bloody hell! Startled. Perkele. Looked a little bit suspicious, to be honest. What was that lost essence of war? By the way, is this possible? No, it's not. Okay. I was thinking putting up ass to my halberd. Ah yeah, that was impossible because this is somber weapon. As holy and stuff. Holy and stuff like that. That was sudden. Ah oh, yeah, the sudden death, yeah. Locked. Locked. Oh, fuck! What? I think that this guy has the key. Maybe I have to kill this dude first. The hand chop. Oh man. Oh man. Or I will find another route. Another path. I'm quite close, so maybe I should check this area a little bit closer. Wait, there be something. Where's the other guy? Big fucking hat. There is a way down. I'm so uncertain about this jump. If I don't make it. Okay, I can make it. Yeah. And like, did I come from here, is the question. Let's go back. No. The huge drop. Mysterious place. Okay. There's a pipe. It also looks pretty damn high. There, can do that. This is a little bit irritating, like, what am I missing? A ladder? Okay, this looks close. Okay, yes. Running out of rainbow stones. Dead. Hey. I don't have any soul, so... Wait. There's something downstairs. How much can I move in the air? Little bit. So I might be able to drop down. This is a little bit of a long shot, but let me try this. It could be a skip. No. Can't do that. Can't do this, can't do that. My brilliant plans, why don't they work? Why do not they work? Brilliant plans of mice and men. Okay, now what? Locked. cannot open from this side. Should I go fight the big fucking hand or a... Feel like this is some dead end. He really got me. He really got me. Okay, if I can't kill this, then I'm out of here. Good. Yes, the little hands are dead now. Now I can do this. Somber smithing stone 7. Do I even have a somber weapon? Yes, I have. This halberd, actually. So, somber smithing stone 7. Hey, what the fuck? I just realized. I can upgrade this halberd now. I have 7 as 8. So pretty fucking nice. Grab this hand job like so. Okay, keep somber smithing stone 7. Okay, thank you. Pathetic. Locked. But wait. Oh yeah, no, never mind. I think it can be a dead end. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. Okay, I was planning to develop, to upgrade the Lawrence Vaughn heavy greatsword plus 16 or 17, what was it? But now I can upgrade the halberd instead, I think. If I remember correctly. Let's see. I do require some souls. Wait. Yes. Okay, I will repeat for the YouTube. Alright, we can upgrade. let me repeat. I suddenly realized we can upgrade the halberd like this. Golden halberd plus 7. Golden halberd plus 8. Golden halberd plus 9. I need somber ancient dragon smithing stone. Somber ancient dragon smithing stone. Ancient dragon. Okay. Interesting. Interesting.
Quack, 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 quack.
Okay, the job is done. We have upgraded our weapon. Not the weapon we were supposed to, but still. Try to optimize the armor also. Yes! Okay, this feels like totally optimized armor and weaponry. Golden halberd plus 9, crucible axe helm, lightning armor, crucible gauntlets, crucible greaves. And here are the stats for your liking. Level 70. To our liking. Okay, let me repeat. And here be the stats, everybody. Alright. Now that we have gotten that out of the way.
Something.
Let's go kill some bosses. Then again, this might take some while, so I probably should smoke a cigarette first. Yes, a cigarette first. It's been 40 minutes already. Okay, be right back.
Let's do this. Alright, 100%. Just remember something. Reset. Okay, yes. All right, 100%, no crouching, let's go. Damn it! Okay, the damage is real. The damage is real. We can do this. We can do this. Yes! Just gotta learn the moves. Learn the patterns down. Good movement, but I couldn't remember the movements. All right. No! No! What was that? Bro, good fucking luck. Hey, I just got my halberd leveled up by 3. I was going to upgrade my Lordsworn Heavy Greatsword. Yeah. But I couldn't find Smithing Stone 6s, but I found Somber Smithing Stone 8 and 9. So I was able to level up the halberd. And it does a decent damage. Alright. Gotta focus, gotta concentrate. Again, the same combo.
timing though. Whoa! So fucking long combos. Run, run. Spear? Come here. Sneaky. I will heal. Again. Damn it. I try not to heal, but... Let's heal. Mm-hmm. The trench. The trench, though. Eat that. Eat that. Should have known. Second phase. Second phase. Yark! Run, you fool! What was that? Made the curse seem to die very slow. Thank you. Okay, his movements didn't change that much, but there are a couple of more combos or strikes. And yeah, difficult still. Okay, and gotta stay relaxed, not to get tired. Ah, let's heal. Eh? Why did I do that? He's trying to finish me off. Couldn't do it. It was the first time he hit me with that. What? I didn't realize that. God damn it. Not too easy. I didn't have any health left for some reason. Wake you. Why? Get the groove on. Okay, let's try not to be too aggressive. That's the new plan. Not too aggressive. Let's try to play it safe. The madness! Madness! I don't know. Yeah, but I don't know if we can play it safe or not. This is kind of a boss. But yeah, let's go. That is not worth it. Thank you.
Whoa, not yet! Oh, shit! Ooh. Christ, this. Now he's very aggressive. No? Yeah. That combo is the most toughest one. That is the most dangerous combo. I think that there are 7 strikes or something like that. Okay. That time he was too aggressive. Need better RNG. Do you ever use summons? I have used summons a couple of times, but I don't know where to use the summons. Can I use the summons here? I have a great summon I can use if I can use it. Are you telling me I can use a summon here? That would be great. That place there. Is there a summoning sign? Did you mean that? You can... What? I don't see a purple door thing. You can use summons at every boss. Nearly every boss. Summon spirit. The spirit as we are telling you have to enter. I've never seen the summoning sign. And what is this? That's called summon sign. Why did I see this before? It's a little girl. Ah, oh, it's the firekeeper. Melina. What? Okay, now this is too easy. I think that this boss just got beaten. At least theoretically. Okay. And how fast can I do this? Inventory. Stormhawk Dean plus 3. I think that that is a great summon. If it keeps itself alive. Okay, let's go with the summons. Inventory. Go, 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 use! Do it! Okay, don't get killed. Buff me, yes! Buff me, daddy. Okay, let's not get killed straight away. Eagle, stay away! Don't get killed, you fucker! Fuck, he's killing the eagle! And the Melina doesn't do shit. And I can't hit the boss. And my fucking eagle died. And I'm out of stamina.
What is the earth? What is the tree? Die! Okay, that was a big combo there. Stay alive, Melina! Stay alive, goddammit! I told you to stay alive. And what do you do? Yeah, this is basic stuff. I'm so used to this stuff. This thing I've used to. Oh, cha. That makes bosses hard. That's well as summoning help. That was close. As well as summoning help. It was close. It was close. Like, that is so basic thing to happen. Okay, that Melina really helped in the fight, I think. I don't know about the eagle though, if it raises the boss's thingies. But yeah, I will try to summon them. Hawk one more time, because the eagle doesn't make the boss hard. Ah, okay, yeah. Yeah, I kind of thought about that. Can talk. This. Yeah. What?
Whoa.
Easy boy! That was an easy boy! You little fucker, you! Look at you now! All dead and stuff! Yeah! Woo! Morgoth's great rune. Yes. Remembrance of the Omen King. Omen King. Okay, those summons helped quite a bit. Thank you. Thank you for your assistance. I could have killed it without those, but... Wait, talk. If I talk to it... I'm sorry. He will come alive again. Where's Melina? This is a trap. I don't want to talk to him. Omen King is a cool name. Yeah. No spoiler, you have to talk to him. Don't tell me that, come on. Okay. The door is closed. I'm still shaking. Here's to hoping no second phase. If there is a second phase, I don't know what to say or do. That much I can tell. Okay. No, only you. Little bitch. Can I kill him yet?
None may claim the title of Elden Lord.
None?
Thy deeds shall be met with failure, just as I.
Are you dead already? Wait, I need the crouching. I need to activate the crouching. This is important. This is important for the video. How do you like my butt now? How do you like it? How do you like my apples now? Okay, the boss has been shamed. Oh, with the head! Oh, with the head! Oh, with the head! Okay. Thank you for your patience. What is that?
brave or not brave, no fuck. What? Is that? Ah. I'm locked in. I see. Wait. Yes, I'm locked. Can't teleport away. They're going to make me lose 90,000 runes, I feel. That's Wall of Thorns. Okay, let's go. Impenetrable Thorns refusal. None may enter the Earth Tree. Impenetrable Thorns. Doesn't open from this side. Doesn't open from this side. Okay. Ah. All is good. Damn. I was a little bit worried there. As you might have figured. Hey, I know you.
Hello again, old friend.
I'm not that old.
Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Earth Tree, no?
No, I was able to.
Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable.
Impenetrable.
A husk of the Earth Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns.
Past.
My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me.
A new journey?
To the flame of ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants. Then I can set the Earth Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Rolled medallion. A red mark was made on the map. Okay.
I wish to journey with you once more.
Let's go!
To the flame of ruin. Far then, and guide you.
You shouldn't burn trees, you know. Banned from the tree, yeah. Banned!
Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
I just realized Mark shouts it pretty damn hard. Banned! Like really loud. Just realized. He's good at shouting. Okay, a strain door. Entrance. Let's put... Let's award ourselves with strength. Strength 40, coming right up. Our level is 72 at the moment. Okay, and this is a good place to stop the stream, end the video, and do the basic ending routines. It's a cool shot. Reverential bow. Yeah, it is good. Oh. Alright.
Thank you everybody for watching this episode of Elden Ring. what next? I'm confused. Okay, and what? Did I do something? Yes, I forgot one thing. Yes! Yes! Alright, take care, and bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Boing! Alright, there's three people. I might be able to raid someone.
See you everybody. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.